kid. He won't be needing his apartment. You can have it.
Tessio was asking about you. Go to the Embassy Club in Brooklyn.
I gotta see that new Lana Turner flick. Get your car.
Say you let me in for a quick drink, huh?
I'll make an exception. Just this once.
This looks like bad news.
What the hell are you doing? sorry?
You looking at me?
My services are always free for you, sir.
The Corleones would like to ensure that your barbershop stays safe.
Well, since you put it that way.
You ain't shit.
Oh, I am so sorry.
What's up, pal? It's Monk. Come on and join me for a drink. I'm in Midtown, over at the Perch.
I got some important news for you. Clemenza asked me to tell you to go on over and meet Tom Hagen over at the compound. Right? Now let's go get that drink, huh?
What do I need to do?
Well, he didn't say. Stay for a drink. I need to talk to you anyway.
I helped the Corleone family with awkward situations, but I could use some assistance. You interested?
How do I know you are who you say you are? Forget it.
Monk didn't tell you? Tom's got you flying out to L.A. tonight. You better meet him.
Oh my God!
Hello, sir. Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
Glad you could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood. I could use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had, and I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here. And if that Goomba tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah, I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner and a very pleasant evening. If your car could take me to the airport, Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Come on, let's get to the stables. Gotta find a way around the house. Come on, follow me. There's this horse. It costs Waltz a mint, and he's more attached to it than he is to his own prick.
So I says to the guy, big mistake.
And what did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
Just like that.
We need to get past the guards. Quietly. This way. Come on! Hey! Through here. Find a stall the cartoons in. Not this one. Go out front and keep an eye peeled. It's gonna get noisy in here. We gotta deliver this package to Mr. Waltz's bedroom. After you.
What the? Come on, I promise.
Thank you.
find that bedroom. You lead the way. All over the place. This thing's heavy.
I love the way you do windows. What are you doing later tonight?
I'm busy. I have things to do.
Got the door. I'll be back in a minute.
Tom couldn't wait, but he said you should meet up with him in Midtown.
check!
I have to remember to write mother.
Didn't I see your picture in a newspaper?
That guy's been asking for you. The one in the confessional at Holy Cross Church.
Mr. Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude, we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look at the place over. Come over to the compound.